They're filling bottles with the medium in which will grow the mold that produces penicillin. Canadian output of this amazing drug, perhaps the medical discovery of the war, has been greatly increased. The medium is here being sterilised, an early process which is later followed by its inoculation with the seeds of penicillin mold. After its incubation, we see in these bottles the mold that contains this new life-saving product. It's already saved countless lives among the wounded. The drug, after being poured from the bottles in liquid form, is then turned into powder, ready for distribution. Penicillin, the great germ killer.